With the double crochet, you can select the front post or the back post, and placing it in many different, these different positions allow you to do many different patterns in crochet. My name is Nancy Parks, and I will be showing you how to wrap your hook around the front post and the back post, and what the benefits of that are. Let me get my hook and yarn, and let's have some fun. Front post and back post double crochet. We're going to do an alternating here. And come up two for our double crochet. And we're going to go around the very first post from the back and do a back post double crochet. Now we're going to do a front post, double crochet. Let's talk about the stitches. First of all, this is the stitch and this is the post. So now I'm going to get my yarn. Did I just do that one? And go around the back post. Go around and come around the front post. Go around and go. Because I'm in the back of the stitch. In the back post. Come around and go around the front post. And what this does for me is it makes it kind of stretchy. And this is good for cuffs and waistbands, children's clothes, adult sweaters. And it's very handy. I'm going to go into the next couple stitches, right into the stitch top here. I'm going to switch modes here so we can identify it later. We'll go through them. Some patterns will tell you to go into X number, looks like 4, front post stitches. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4. And what that does is it brings the stitches. See the stitch that was on top that was skipped? It lines them all up across the back here. And then it'll say something like, do 4 back posts. So we'll go to the back post. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that'll bring the top of the stitch up between the rows to the front. So that's the front post and back post double crochet. You can do them with triples. And these are the different results. This is an alternating, and this is so many count. So that is your front post, back post, double crochet. Happy crocheting. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to come visit me at nancyannparks.com. I have a Patreon set up if you'd like to help support my efforts. The one thing I want you to remember the most is please remember that you are loved.